We are going to be driving through Satpura National Park today. Satpura National Park is in Madhya Pradesh, India. If you are looking for a national park which is not crowded with jeeps, not very tough to get the tickets, open to see plenty of wildlife and birds apart from just tigers, then Satpura is your place. The Denver River separates Satpura National Park from the mainland. Apart from the forest guest house, every other property is on the other bank. So we have to drive down, make an entry, cross the river and then get into the forest jeeps. This summer, water was pretty less, so we are walking across it. Otherwise, you will have to need a boat to cross this Denver River. My forest guide mentioned to me that if you have a full day ticket, you can do the morning safari, stop for lunch at the forest guest house, and then continue your afternoon safari, and then you can leave to your property. I had only a morning ticket, so come, let's drive through Satpura National Park. Satpura has a varied landscape. You come across plains, and then there are thick forests, and suddenly there is hills to drive through, and then small springs and streams come across that you have to drive through. And then there are rocky patches that you are off-roading through. Satpura is teeming with wildlife as the forest is huge and the predator count is lesser compared to other national parks. So you get to see a wide variety of animals and birds. These elephants are used for forest patrolling and hence they are quite comfortable around jeeps. And then something really sweet happened. I got to sight a sloth bear with a cub. Can you see the cub? There it is, hugging her mom and cutely sitting on her back. This is the first time I got to see a sloth bear with cub and I was super happy. Sloth bears feed on termites and insects and sometimes on sweet fruits, honey, leaves and so on. These both were busy munching on tendu leaves. Tendu leaves are used to wrap beedi in India. The young cub was super playful and it was a sight to watch these two looking for their breakfast. Since we were just two jeeps and were maintaining complete silence, these bears were comfortable around us and we got to see a slice of their lives from such close proximity. I just did not want the sighting to get over, but then we had to give their space. And soon we saw the mother and cub walking away. I miss you guys so much and I hope to get to see you soon. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Masala Box, a pinch of travel and a pinch of life. See you soon.